Entrepreneur India is with Mr. Gura of Zebra Medical Vision. This is a company which is backed by a VC fund that is very interested in the AI space and healthcare. Mr. Gura is the founder as well as the CEO, and he's going to tell us more about what the company is doing with respect to AI in the developing countries, specifically in countries like India. Hi, Mr. Gura.
Hi, thank you for having me.
I'm very keen on knowing what is your vision with respect to AI in developing countries. What is Zebra doing in this space?
So in Zebra Medical Vision, we are teaching computers how to read and diagnose medical imaging scans. We're using millions of imaging scans in order to train neural networks, it's called AI or deep learning, how to diagnose specific conditions in chest x-rays, CT scans, mammograms and many other modalities. Once the algorithms are trained, you can imagine the impact for diagnostics at scale in places where you don't have physicians at all. So going back to your question around developing countries, half of the world population lives these days in places that are deprived from the radiology medical expertise. So 4 billion people live in places where they are nowhere near a radiologist. So if there will be an ability to automatically read those scans and mark specific findings or alert for acute conditions, it will be able to really solve the problem.
With respect to India, have you done any tie-ups? Are you looking at India as one of your key markets?
Yeah, India is going to be one of the top three healthcare markets in the world in the next decade. That's obviously for us, it's very important. We're very happy to work with Apollo Hospital. It's one of the largest groups in India, a leading player. And we're going to develop with them, fine-tune with them the algorithms we already have, so they will be in good fit to the India population, but also this can be an enabler for Modicare, because in the new Modicare era, many patients in the 1 billion population that is in the rural area, and they will now have funds to pay for x-rays and mammograms, but there are not enough doctors in India to read those scans.
Tell me more about how the world perceives Modicare, and is the world looking to park funds in India in the healthcare insurance space, keeping in mind Modicare?
So I'm personally very excited about it, because I think it's an act of leadership. It's very rare to do it, and it's more rare to do it in such a big country, the largest democracy on earth. And it takes a lot of courage, and it really shows your Prime Minister passion about rural areas and the majority of his population. Economically, it will create many opportunities for startups like us and other healthcare companies that can now go to India and help those patients with new technologies.